Hey guys, I'm Joe Beretta.
And I'm Steve Zaragoza.
Let's rock. Exhumed from deep in the sands of a quarry in Lebanon by German archaeologists is this, the largest stone block ever carved by human hands, or by a yet-to-be-discovered, probably kind of slow but very dexterous species of giants.
It dates back to over 2,000 years, believed to be from a time known as 27 BC, back when the Roman Empire began. We're talking Julius Caesar and Augustus.
Principate!
And they believe it could date back even earlier than that.
This marvelous massive monolith measures 64 feet in length, 19.6 feet in width, and somewhere around 18 feet in height.
Allow us now to provide some mental perspective for your mind's eye. 64 feet is around the length of your average semi-truck hauling Hot Pockets to your local supermarket.
Yum. 18 feet high is the height you'd get if you stack Tom Hanks on top of Keanu Reeves on top of Brad Pitt.
Also yum. And 19.7 feet wide is just about the equivalent to 1/5 of the distance I am legally mandated to keep between Scarlett Johansson and my person.
Huh. It's estimated that the block weighs 1,650 tons. That's 3,300,000 pounds.
Which is roughly the same as 26,400 Scarlett Johansson's.
What?
I have a problem.
Indeed. Similar blocks that were not as big, but still really big, were utilized in the construction of the Temple of Jupiter, so some believe this block was meticulously carved by the Romans of the ancient city of Heliopolis.
Now, Joe and I are by no means archaeologists.
Or more smarter than your average third grade American schoolchild person.
That's a fact. But in saying that, we have formulated some opposing theories as to what the intention for this big block may have been, such as...
It's the missing piece of a very deadly Jenga set.
Or perhaps it was the only friend of a whiny Roman child of nobility that demanded the proletariat to build for him the biggest pet rock. He named it Jake.
Or finally, and most probable, it's a time capsule filled with a bunch of other blocks that are smaller yet equal in craftsmanship.
Careful, Joe. Your smart's shining through.
Oh, my apologies.
The archaeologists believe the stone was carved and then swiftly abandoned when the creators realized it was too frigging big to move.
Which is hilarious, because probably a lot of people died making it.
Yeah.
Hey kids, what would you do with that block if you could magically move it? Let us know in the comments down below.
Oh, Steve, that's Joe. Like and subscribe. Subscribe to the channel. Like the video. All that stuff. Oh, hey, and one more thing. We're calling on you. That's right, you, the nation, to do something great for the entire world. So, we're spearheading a Toys for Tots drive.
If you would like to help spread some Christmas cheer, send your unopened Toy Nations to Attention Source Fed, 6433 Topanga Canyon Boulevard, number 805, Canoga Park, California, 91303.
And please make sure your donations arrive by Thursday, December 18th, so we can get all out there to those kids that need them.
Have a good day. I'm Joe Beretta.
And I'm Steve Zaragoza.
And we love you.
I don't know. I feel like I'm not super committed yet. I mean, I need to get to know them a little better first, but...
But they said it first.
Yeah, I know, but like,
I
can't fully love them until they donate toys for children.
Oh, fair enough.